Hello, tea friends around the world. Welcome to my chashi. It's an autumn rainy day and I feel like tea. Now, let me show you how I'm doing. First, we always preheat. Just heated the water, so it's boiling hot. Now, while the guy one is heating, I'm preparing my leaves, which I've previously flaked. It's a 1995 raw wild pour in a brick form, probably from Yiwu. It's very, very intense. So I'm not going to use too many leaves, just a little bit. My guy one is hot. I can reheat the cups now. I'm using my Chinbai mini guy one. Very small to make small volume of tea, since I'm going to drink it alone. So I don't want to use too many leaves. Just a simple tea brew in the morning to start the day. Now I've poured carefully and rather slowly. The water in the tetsubin was kept at a high temperature thanks to the iron. That's why it was still steaming hot. I did not have to reheat it. And now I can monitor the color and the level of my brew in the Gaiwan. That's the advantage of a Gaiwan. That's why it's such a wonderful tool to use if you are a professional or if you are a beginner or intermediate. At any time, there's always a good time to use a Gaiwan, especially when you want to judge a tea, when you want to see how good it is. It's best not to use a teapot, just the Gaiwan, because it's a standard way of brewing it and it won't influence the taste and it won't subtract from the aromas. So what you put in is what you get out. Now, while the tea is still brewing, since I did not use too many leaves, it's such a fine pour, and now I want to have it a little bit stronger, so I let it brew it a bit longer. So in the meantime, now I can start to empty my cups. The idea is to be slow. Enjoy slow movements and the beauty. The simple things. Okay. Tea has released the aromas and I can pour it in the cups. First a bit in number one. Bit in number two, a bit more in number three, and I tend to complete the other ones to balance the brew. Comes out pretty well. color. Smooth and yet deep, a lot of camphor notes, menthol, wood, and yet very, very sweet. That's and now I can start to feel the energy in my body, my light brighten up. Thank you for this tea. See you later.